Betty Banks, the sign of low class. What a bunch of cheap sluts. This do-it-yourself haircut screams us super low class, and also, cheapskate hooker. Betty Bangs are always a sure sign of low class in females. Think about it. How many women with 50s bangs have you seen working at a bank? Probably not many. Or, imagine this. What if the lawyer assigned to your case looked like a little freak Betty Bang girl? You'd probably consider yourself toast before the trial even started. These women claim to like the old-fashioned look, when in reality, they just need to justify their thrift store wardrobe. The subject matter of a Betty Bang woman's tattoos are always madly fascinating. Their multiple tattoos usually deal with snakes, spiders, basically, anything that is poisonous to humans. These chicks are intrigued by creepy shit, and it's totally okay because they are obsessed with this stuff in a sexy way. Betty Bang women would choose their favorite holiday as Halloween over Christmas any old day. These Betty Banged women are the standard for low class in America. In their heads, it's totally okay because they're just expressing their originality. Like imitating the lifestyle of a famous 1950s stripper is anything worth being proud about.